It's like driving through an enchanted forest just getting here. Well, an enchanted forest with tires. But what an absolutely beautiful area. I'm going to start off with, I actually already got these roads recorded and I didn't update my iOS because I'm an idiot and I use an iPhone 13. Well, after yesterday, I bought a GoPro, so we won't have these issues anymore. But my brand new phone crashed, and I don't know why, but they said because I didn't do the update. Seems pretty stupid to me. And so I lost all the footage because, you know, while I update every day, I wasn't able to back it up when I was in, you know, the woods. And so, I had to, you know, lose basically everything I had done that day. So, I was so upset. I was, like, beside myself. Some of these roads were pretty gnarly. I mean, you'll see in the video. I was just real upset that I had lost it, but, you know, it just meant I had to go back and do them again. The things I do. There's actually a house right here. E-Class Mercedes drives up this to get home every day. Right? Unless they have another entrance. They must. They must enter from over there. From the other side, there's no way they drive it through here. This is Jewett Road. Some land for sale in here. Thank you. see there's a sign, come buy this land. there's houses all over here. And ATV trails.